I have to reset my computer, so there's probably gonna be a lot of issues today.
SWAT.
Just letting you know now. I don't know this map.
Lost the lead.
Oh my god.
Tie the leader.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
But I'm in 30 FPS. Fuck.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Lemon.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown. It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
2 months of being scammed, betrayed, lied to, and abused.
Fuck you, bitch.
Also, ugly.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Oh my god, I hate SWAT. Why does that have to be SWAT? SWAT is so boring.
2 week vacation into a tech support stream. You always keep us on our toes. Keep it up, King E-Money 7.
Captain, why'd you get my game, bro?
It's hard to get any word in with this
SWAT. You have an ass crafted by master sculptors and a face for the radio. The gods really must have had fun clowning around with you. 4+.
First strike. Gain the lead.
20 kills.
Lost the lead. Revenge.
It's my birthday today, and not only did you not send me a gift, you didn't even send a message. I guess I know your true character now. Thought you were better than that feels weird man.
Tie the leader.
It's hard to get any word in with this.
Lemon, video underscore
fucking
game.
Pussy.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Hey man, could you please go offline? I was trying to have a good day today.
Oh my fucking god, can you shut up? My team is so bad.
Lemon claims he's the number one Halo player from Missouri and he doesn't know a map. We found
the leader.
Loser dance but fast.
Lost the lead. Tied the leader. Lost the lead.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Keck already pressed.
Double kill. Tied the leader. Triple kill. Gained the lead.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
2 years. If I'm not invited to the FIFA tournament, I will fly up to EA headquarters with a pair of bolt cutters. Servers will be down that day, I promise. Limed Lemon.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
High smile.
Betrayal. Revenge.
He didn't steal my kill.
Reminder that you look like a half-melted wax sculpture of Vin Diesel that got hit in the face with a shovel.
Coming right here. 3, 2.
Eric is like the Dak Prescott of Halo. Always throwing the game. Much like how Dak fails to catch the ball. Dem Cowboys.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
What's poppin', Piglet?
What up? Oh my god!
Another mirror episode today? We have to catch up before season 6 comes out next month.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Hey best friend, just thought I'd say I'm proud of your recent success. But sadly I will be watching in incognito mode, can't have those numbers too high now, lolsies. Hey man, my son has recently played Halo and began watching your streams. It seems he may have gotten dumber and began making excuses for shit that was his own fault. You better fix this or it will be your ass on the floor at TwitchCon dumbfuck four finger.
It's hard to get anywhere in this
clown.
You stink.
Double kill.
Always kill me from fucking behind. You're a fucking... Captain, step up your fucking game, bro. I'm gonna fucking punch my monitor.
Tone set, Keck.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Fuck you, E-Bob.
Game over.
That I know my ABCs? Here it is. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I,
why are you
J,
guys so
K,
annoyed
L,
today?
M, N, O, P, Q, R,
why
S,
are you
T,
so
U,
annoyed
V,
today?
W, X, Y, Z.
I'm playing one more.
Keck Lil Cub already pressed Keck.
And I'm taking SWAT off, and I'm getting 20 kills. Pent-up rage? Well, you better get that pent-up rage in check, all right? You will be banned today. I ain't playing around.
I have had this joke ready for you all weekend.
Let's hear it.
Autistic.
Bro, I took SWAT off. Why am I getting SWAT?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
You're only good at Halo because your head is shaped like one of the helmets.
It's off.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
You piss me off, man, oh my god.
Here we go. Asylum and DMR Slayer. I'm getting 20 kills. I'm about to go off this game, bro. This is my fucking map.
Slayer.
Watch this shit.
It's hard to get anywhere.
First strike. Was gain the lead.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Very rude of you to not greet me today, but what did I expect? Feels bad, man. I'm excited for you to turn your cam on. I can't believe you agreed to throw that moneymaker back.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Come up, pussy lemon. Lemon ball, lemon ball, lemon ball, lemon ball, lemon ball, lemon ball.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Hope you had a good day, chat.
Get the fuck
you
out of the way.
You deserve it for love.
What? Sniper's probably back. Oh my god. Oh my god. My mouth is pretty, I'm not used to it.
Revenge.
What did you think was gonna happen, bro? I'm so bad. Water.
Ah. kill. Killing spree. Triple kill. Overkill.
Bet you come up. Sweet that. Don't take my kill, bro. I'm acting. Well, why are you team killing me? I missed. I actually hit my mouse, bro. How do you get 5 kills against that dog shit team, man? What the fuck? Dude, I kind of want to play one more chat. That was fun. Look at that. MVP. And 7. Can I play one more? It was fun, man. No one plays this game? One more, bruh. Captain, you. Captain, I can't
Lil
play.
Lil Bro literally got signed to TSM with a salary to be their personal punching bag for their Twitter, Skull. Personally, I would drop out of their team with a middle finger. Don't let them treat you like this, Emin Dorg.
They pay me well, though. Y'all wanna be paid well to be a punching bag?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Hope you're having a fantastic day today, King. Keep it up, E-Money 7.
Oh, it's Team Snipers. Oh, this... Here we go. Don't you pay them to be on the team? No.
Slayer.
I'm about to go fucking off. I should do it.
Lost the lead.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Lemon.
Why are there 3 people looking up? Never mind. Oh, they're gonna come right here. Oh,
it's hard to get any word in with this clown.
He arrive.
Where are they at, man? Are y'all fucking camping? Yeah, nice, man. You're camping around a corner, you fucking pussy. Fucking creeper.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Show these bots who's the best in the lobby, E-Money 7.
Tied the leader.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Nice car. Perfect.
The golden sun rises in the east, the light shines. Dongfeng Wanli, flowers are open, the red flag is like a big ocean. Great mentor, wise leader, dear Chairman Mao. The sun is in the hearts of the revolutionary people, the red sun in the heart. Long live Chairman Mao.
Haven't heard that in a while. I'm playing really, this map is not good.
Here we go.
He's gonna come, he's gonna...
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
What are your thoughts on drugs, money, and alcohol?
Like, are you seriously camping right there? Lead.
Gain the lead.
It's hard to get anywhere near with this clown.
You see what happens when other people have a sniper and not just you.
Gain the lead.
They get owned like that.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Shake that ass, please, Prej.
Is there a way I can see my file share from back like my Xbox days?
Hard to get any word in with this clown.
Hey Eric, I hope you're having a good day.
I'm not. Fuck you. Almost blasted his shit.
You're getting shit on this game, you ugly fuck. Step it up, you trash can. Hey Eric, I hope you are having a horrible day.
Shoot one bullet, you're such a pussy.
Revenge.
Almost killed him. Where are they all at, man? I feel like someone's AFK. Feels so sick. Empty. He's gonna come right here.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Come on, pussy.
Good job, now try playing against real people.
It's hard to get anywhere.
Fucking get a life, you fat fuck!
It has been months and you still never wished me a happy birthday. Do better.
You're so bad, Checkpoint. Behind you, man! Bro, behind you!
I hope you get a wood sliver under your toenail and then you accidentally kick a wall hard. I hope you get rug burn on your dick.
Revenge.
I hope you only have warm beer from this day on till luck. Kill.
Imagine teabagging when you're fucking getting your ass whooped, bitch.
I hope you wake up with testicular torsion tomorrow, Bobby.
I'm just a god at this game, man. This is my fucking game.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Hi, chat. I wanted to say how hard we worked today in the mines. I am proud of this community and fuck you, Eric.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
GG, y'all suck. It's over.
Game over.
Let's go, baby. You're so much better than chat, true, man. Sup, how y'all be, man? Look, there's two chats. Leave the Halo music on? No. I factory reset my computer, man. And it feels like I'm on a brand new computer. I love it. You like my background? Looks good, right? Default Windows? Yeah. What's this?
I don't know. Is anyone else like this? Yeah.
Oh,
is this
Nim,
feels...
shut up, bro. You're always saying that. Every NIM clip I see, bro, it's like 3 years old.
Oh, you punk-ass motherfuckers recording me? Get on your knees and suck my dick, bitch. That's what you motherfuckers do. All you punk-ass motherfuckers recording me? Get on your knees and suck my motherfucking bulging, hot, steaming BBC. You're recording this shit and you're loving it, bitch. I'm making your Saturday night, you fucking cucks. Oh, you punk-ass...
Hope your day is gonna be great. Thanks, man.
They act like niggas can't steal this shit. Like, really? The fuck you mean?
It's hard to get any word in this clown.
Hello, smile. Check out SCP-5K on Steam.
Some stuff like that. Emu populations are fine, but there are a lot of...
Now this motherfucker gets in the pool?
...of species whose populations are not fine because of the exotic meat trade. And so, Stompy is an ambassador to teach people about those species and about emus in general.
How did she get him in the pool?
Chat, this is the best day ever. This is and stuff like that.
How did she get him in the pool? He just went in?
It's hard to get anywhere.
Did you take that desktop picture?
Sure.
Makes sense. There is a woman running away from the camera.
Oh. Yeah, but!
Holy shit. It's kind of random, but I learned some new songs over the weekend. Would you guys like to hear them on the piano? I learned Interstellar.
To show you.
Ready? That one's kind of easy. That's one I got that by memory. That's the only part I know of that song. But I learned a Moana song for Emmy. I'm going to play it for y'all. Ready? I'm actually really good at this one.
People think learning piano takes a really long time, but that's false. Here's how long it really takes with this new method.
Shit. I was kind of rushing there. Keep that talent hidden, buddy. Wow. Are you serious? I was kind of rusty there, but I nailed it earlier. I nailed it earlier, bro. Please click my link. My fingers hurt from spamming. Y'all didn't like it, man? I learned another song. But I don't think I want to do it. I'm not ready to play that. I don't know the whole song yet, and I want to know the whole song before I play it. I only know parts of it. And my new keyboard's coming soon, and then I'll really play for y'all. All right, what's this?
Literally as valuable as a summer ant. I'm just gonna stomp you, and you're just gonna keep coming back. I'm gonna seal up all my cracks, and you're gonna just keep coming back. Why? Because you're smelling the syrup.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Learn guitar, little man.
You're gonna stay on my dick until you die. You serve no purpose.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
We all said no, so why the fuck are you playing?
On my dick daily. Your purpose in life.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
The dick daily. Your life is nothing. You serve zero purpose.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Sup, Wonky? Can you thank me for sobbing to you, lil pup keck?
Thanks, what's up, man? Release a new song, this shit fire.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Stop, 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 I can't take it anymore.
Bad.
Yo, ugly, fat, stinking, ugly, and you need to kill your... Yo, ugly.
I'm so sorry.
Oh no.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Oh, is Eric playing with Emmy's toys again?
Fuck. Stop streaming. Ah.
You are a grown-ass man child playing on a pink little baby piano. You are a fucking joke. At least zoom out so we can watch your clown ass play the thing. Why did you cut off your pubes and glue them to your face?
I don't have pubes on my face, dog.
There go another player tip.
Bro, what's up this, like, can we stop telling each other to, like, do this, man? We need some wholesome clips today.
What about accent?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Actually.
You play like Stevie.
Red, you dated Axin?
Yeah, like, when you first went to New York with Eric and Coconut, I was, like, dating him that, like, period of time.
Huh. Pretty cool.
He showed me a picture of his younger self. I didn't realize it was his younger self. And
oh, my God! Okay. So you got catfish, you're saying?
Yeah, I guess. He showed me a picture of him in like the army back then.
Oh, with the middle finger.
No, I don't think it was just like a headshot. And he looked very skinny and handsome and everything.
Damn.
Learn this and I might be impressed.
No.
I'm a little piggy. I'm a little piggy.
Listen, you can't just throw balls in my pool and leave them there, though, lady. It's only your moral obligation to fish that ball out, okay?
Okay, I have an idea.
I just feel like it would be rude for you not to find the ball, okay? So it's literally right there. It's to the right.
I can't watch that. What the f- I can't watch this either.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Four finger.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I wish I could play this again.
This is wholesome. Watch till the end.
I love Souls games, man. No, I don't like doing the modded version.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
It's not the same. Why do I care about this, though? That's sick, man.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Why am I running so fucking slow?
If you actually love
then
replay Bloodborne and beat the Chalice Dungeons. Jackass.
I hate this so fucking much! Get the fuck out! Get in! Fuck, it scared me, holy shit.
Oh, please stop!
Yeah, that actually fucking scared me, man.
Stroking my dick, I got lotion on my dick right now.
What'd I say, man? Why do you do this? I see it tomorrow. It's been 2 days. Oh, good one. Okay. All right. This game's always about driving, man. Drive here, drive there. It's just a fucking drive. That's actually in the worst spot. Oh.
What the hell? LTG daddy, please cream pie my ass. What the fuck is wrong with you? What the hell?
Yo.
So good. I can't, I actually been trying. I cannot play with two hands. I cannot do it. I've tried and tried and tried and tried. I just can't do it. My brain doesn't like work properly.
And let me tell you what I see, Richard Samuel. I see a fat ass nigga with headphones. Probably if you pulled out your cock, it will smell like nachos.
Alright, we at the point where we're watching the same clips every day. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we got a Rust event next week, Monday, next week, I think, the 16th. I'm a co-captain with Coconut B. Why incognito? I don't know why. Every time I click, it opens up in incognito. I don't know why it does that.
It's important to note that the ratings are subjective and based on the information available up to September 2021. In the case of E-Rob 221, the hairline score of 50 was given due to his receding hairline, which is sometimes a discussion of jokes within the community. The beauty score of 50 was given based on his average physical appearance compared to the other streamers on the list. It's crucial to emphasize that physical appearances and beauty are highly subjective, and my analysis may not align with everyone's opinions. The purpose of this exercise was to provide...
Get that ass, Ben! Bitch! Get the fuck out of my chat!
That's the first time I've seen him smile! I just realized I've never seen him smile until this point right here. Okay, Chip doesn't count. Okay, Chip doesn't count. He's not really, that's not like an actual, like, genuine smile, like, I don't know how to describe it.
Your life is everything. You serve all purpose. You should kill yourself now.
It's fine, I give up my dream. What? What dream? You know what? Show me. Don't give up your dream, man. I'll watch it. You know what? Let's go full screen. Alright, we're gonna appreciate what he has to show. Yeah. 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 Okay. Okay. Damn. Is this you? How are you flying though? You fucking idiot. You fucking idiot. This is why you want law. My bad, mom.
This one right here is my favorite. Now don't speak on BTS when your face looks like it was stuck to an anchor at the bottom of the ocean and stretched out and widened. actually so good.
Oh shit! Like that is actually good.
I can swear, right? Ah! Oh, I'm so
Holy
sorry.
Holy shit!
That's probably super loud. I can swear, right?
Ah! Dragging these nuts. Got him! Got him!
My fucking god, this game is stupid. My fucking god. Oh my god. In a big spot here. This to potentially send us to overtime.
This is I miss playing Madden.
No fucking way.
There is no fucking way.
You coming to London to find Nice. If they fly me out, I'll go.
I wanna see your tight little twink ass get stretched by a fat dildo. Shoot fake cum in us. I wanna see it dripping out of you onto the floor. Bro. With your legs shaking as you look down at the camera.
Bruh.
I'm Australian. I could keep drinking for the next hour. It'd be fine.
What is he?
Yeah, Chad, he's gotta end the stream. He's gotta end it. He's under the fucking table, tangled in his own mic cord. I'm Australian, I can keep...
Like the weirdest fall I've ever seen.
I literally can't believe I'm playing with E-Realm's brother right now. It's a dusk to perfection.
But who...
True. Blind, we already established that, so I...
Yeah, we'll go with it.
Alright. What's up? Y'all have a good weekend, man. I had a great weekend. Nope, horrible. Still growing out that beard. The beard's getting worse every day. Bro, get off my fucking beard, man. It looks fine. Give it a little bit more time, bro. Beard's cooked? No, it's not. I think it actually looks good. Time ain't gonna help. Yes, it is, man. Now that Tyler's done with the EU, ask him to teach you jungle. No, Mountain need to be taught. Stop shaving under your lip. I have to, or I'll sit here like this all day. I'll do this all day. Show your hair. It's a mess. I need a haircut. Okay, I need a haircut. I also need to brush it. You're so ugly, Jesus, yet you would not post your Instagram in the chat. So call me ugly. That's just weird. Time won't save that hairline. Wilson idea, produce a song from start to finish. I don't know how to fucking produce a song, man. That's a terrible idea. What is this? What are you linking me, brother? Oh yeah, Brit's going to Norway. I'm not going. I will not be attending. I don't want to go. Told them, nope. She can have fun, though.
Check this out.
Too cold there? I don't know if it's actually cold there. I just, when I think of Norway, I think of cold. And I'm not sitting on a plane for 10 hours. Out of your fucking mind. Out of your fucking mind. Get the D-rag out. It's bro, I'm missing out on going to a beautiful place to stay in Rose Cave. Beard
growing nice king, don't listen to the haters, E-Money 7.
My mom's coming to town for a week while she's gone, too, to help with Emmy. So I'm excited. I ain't gonna be doing shit.
I feel like you could go with a goatee.
You think I should just keep it like this? Fuck no. You can try it. Shave it all. Home Alone looking motherfucker.
At Irob 221, did you watch the Mirror Season 6 trailer yet?
No, I didn't. Should I watch it? Hold up.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
It's hard to get anywhere near with this
clown. Hi, Rob. I hope you have a great stream.
Thanks, man.
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Jesus Christ, you've done it.
Let me show you how this will play out. 3, 2, 1.
You know none of this is right.
I love this.
Yowza.
I love it.
Oh, do you?
It's all anyone can talk about.
What the fuck is this? How the fuck is this?
I'm excited, man. I like Black Mirror a lot. For real, for real. Important clip.
Yo, wait.
I don't know what that is. I'm not watching it. Look at the fish I caught. Why is this Finboy Beauty dot... What is Finboy dot Beauty? I did not trust this for a second. Nice, man. Why is every American show about mass killing? I wonder where Americans get the idea... Okay, bro, relax. Not every American show is about that.
D's Big Nuts. D was a squirrel who had big nuts. His nutsack was so big that it would drag on the ground.
All right, anyway, y'all ready to check the Reddit, man? I got my wheel out today. I'm going to do some marbles for games today. I'm going to put, like, Euro Truck on. Oh, fuck, I've got to continue this download of this game. I wanted to try out Chivalry 2, maybe. What else did I download? I downloaded something else, but I forgot. But yeah, we're going to do wheel spins and some marble games, stuff like that today. So I went to your house yesterday, but she wasn't there. What happened? I was at a festival yesterday, man, with the girls. You have 3 days to beat Breath of the Wild. I'm not even worried. I'm literally, I could maybe beat it tonight. I'm not even worried about Zelda at all. I have plenty of time. I have one boss left to beat. I will beat that when I get on next. I'm beating it within 2 hours. Easily. Oh my god, my Reddit looks terrible. Why is it like this? Why does it look like this, man? Petition for Erupt intends to do India IRL streams. Why did you use this picture? But, I gotta log in. That's what. I'm scared, bro. I don't want to do that, man. I don't think I could survive in India. I don't know, man. I'm scared. What are you question marking? Burger is doing just fine. That is shit is content. Yeah, someone else can go. We could watch them. I don't speak the language, man. I would be so lost. If a retard like Burger could survive, you'd be just fine. Oh, they speak English in India? Wait, really? I actually didn't know that. Most speak English. Oh, I didn't know that. Maybe I'd be down to go. They speak English. Not anytime soon, but sometime in the future, I might be down to go to India. Does Tenzin? Yeah, Tenzin knows. I'm stupid. See there? I'm gonna be honest though. I don't actually see myself going. That's a fucking trip. How long would I go for? Bro, Texas is more dangerous. A month? I'd have to bring Emmy then. If I'm going for a month, bro, I'm not going a month without seeing Emerson. Norway, 10-hour flight, but you're open to India flight? Wait, how far is... Alexa, how far is the flight from Austin, Texas to New Delhi, India? Alexa, volume 8. Alexa, off. She's napping. Oh, I'm sorry. So dreamy, so magical. What the fuck is this?
Wake looks like a mermaid. He looks like a male mermaid. Merman.
Yeah, he does. He looks magical.
Wait, when did this happen? This was...
Treat me like a G. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me. Love, love, love on me. She cannot come with. I just got a kiss. Now pull up with me. If you fuck with me. Yeah, that nigga from...
Are you good, Britt? What the fuck was that post? Attention, bitch. Breaking Bad will be removed from Netflix on February of 2025, which gives you an estimate 654 days to complete the series. I know that's not enough time for you considering the pace, but we hope you can consider adding a few episodes every few weeks, bitch. I don't even remember where we were, man. I have no idea where we even were. I'm not starting over. I'm cute. Eric must go and spend the night at Skinwalker Ranch in Utah. And chat guesses if the Eric that came back is the real Eric. I'll go. What's Skinwalker Ranch? That shit's not real. I do not believe in that shit. No way you'd get in. I made a game for you. Nice, man. So you believe that the earth is flat, but not this. I don't believe the earth is flat. Except tier one, bro. Who the fuck told you?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Four finger.
All right. Brit in Norway.
Wish me luck, chat. Exam season's coming up, plus Orby. Check this out.
Waterboy bitch by TSM Lamau. Yeah, so funny. This post got more upvotes than my tweet did likes.
It's called Movie Night, not Episode Afternoon. We will be watching a movie tonight.
You know what that means? Borbolonis, monthly Emmy card vacation. Prick. No, I'll still be going live. My mom's going to be in town. Boo.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Go fuck yourself. Personally? I only sub to support Emmy. Love you, chat.
Why the fuck is this thing so big?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
What's good, brother? Wake. Much love.
Wake. I don't know. Wake is such a softie, though. He's such a big heart.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Wake. Hey, can you give Wake my number?
He looks like a mermaid. He looks like a male mermaid. Merman.
Yeah, he does. He looks
magical.
It's
hard to get any word in with this clown.
Sup, pussy.
Nah, Brit, that's weird.
Alright, get my bread.
I had a great today, but you had to just ruin it by streaming. Do it now. Do it now. Do it now.
What do you question mark it, Brit?
This clown.
Lemon.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Run, yes.
No, we took photos in that magic forest, remember? I don't know what you're talking about. What are you even saying?
Damn, he banned your ass and took your girl.
What are you talking about? I'm not going. No magic forest. Yo, Britt, put down the bong. What are you talking about? The Ren Fair? What does that have to do with anything? Yo, can you bring the bong up? Ebob, come get your mans.
Hub me. Fuck me. Hub me. Fuck me.
Dear Rob 221, be seeing 2 tons of steel rushing towards him 140 kilometers per hour and be like, I don't get it. I asked LTG to post a pic of himself.
How about I post a picture of me busting a nut in your face? Get that ass banned. How about a...
The collection of E-Mun dog faces. Gotta look so bad here. I gotta keep the beard. This one's not even bad. I'm keeping mine too. I didn't ask, man.
Hello, Eric. Today is my birthday. Here is some money for Emerson.
Bro, why are you giving me $20 for your, or $10 for your birthday? Thank you, though. I appreciate it. Can you name these three TSM players? Bonus question. How would you rate their ALGS performance? This is Imperial. This is Verhulst. And then this is Raven. You just said some random shit, be honest. They literally carry your org? I know, man. I know this is Imperial, right? I got that part right. No, it's not. I know they're on the Apex team. His clone from Honduras dog. I would have been fine without Tyler begging since day one, by the way.
Saying you're reporting my stream. Dude, you're actually... Eric, you came to my stream and were spamming E-Rob Waiting Room, Tyler One Sleeper. In my own channel. You're my brother. Are you out of your fucking mind, Eric? Serious.
I made a mistake.
Yeah.
I made a mistake.
Somebody made about 15...
Okay. I was a little cringe back in the day. Not gonna lie. Just got a 24-hour suspension because I wish Russell would have just... From stuffing his face with sushi and his mod team reported me. Life is good. Deserved, honestly, man. LMPHS tries to talk shit to LTG.
Don't cap this dick in your mouth, nigga. When I pop open a fresh Coca-Cola, bust a hot nut in it, shake it up, screw it back on, give it to you without you even knowing. And let you guzzle it, bitch ass nigga. Get that
it's
ass.
It's hard
man.
To get any word.
Talk to me
with
about
this
your
clown.
Whack ass fake rap.
Chat Wars Part 1.
It's hard to get any word.
What's up, man?
This
I appreciate
clown.
It.
E-Money 7 Woo.
Please don't make me read, please. Imperial chat war. E-Robber spaceships striking from a hidden alt chat have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, E-Robber spies managed to steal secret plans for the Empire's ultimate new line emote, the Rhyme, an emote with enough power to destroy an entire chat. Pursued by the Empire's sinister new lines, Emerson races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen... Plans that can save her people and restore freedom to the chat.
How much time is this nigga spending on the intro?
The Arobbers have too many fun emotes. We must put a swift end to the fun in chat by removing all of the emotes that hold together the integrity of the chat and replace them with more of our new lime emotes.
Petition for a complete emote purge for a week. No more ooh, no more lamau, just lime variants, four weirds, and omega dance.
Shut it. I have a great plan. In order to keep fun emotes, they need emote slots. So what if we fill all of the emote slots?
You couldn't.
What I am about to show you will change your mind. An emote so big. It.
Look. See, it's fine now.
Okay. We gotta wait for the next one, man.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Ugly.
Cliffhanger. Check the comments. There is none.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Nice.
Hey, bro. Boy, are you going to that SawCon convention? What's SawCon, you ask? SawCon, these nuts.
Cringe.
It's hard to get any word
derby.
In with this clown.
Lil Pup literally cannot read.
Yes, I can. Soapbox Derby Race Stream. Design of the cart will be chat's choice. No engine, only wheels. Steering wheel, two seats for you and Russell, and a steep hill to ride down. Look, I'm down to do this, but I'm not doing it with Russell. I am not doing it with Russell. I'm sorry. Not Zoil either. I'm sure to my man. I'll do it with Emmy. You're right. As punishment, you'll be doing it. You're doing it with Tecton. No. I don't think it's that hard to make a cart. You look a lawn chair. I could do this. I'm trying to think of how I would go about doing it. With no engine, you said? With no engine, that's easy. I kind of actually want to try this. I don't really want to roll down a hill, but I want to see if I can build one. Because it's kind of scary going down a hill. And I don't know how to make it, like, I don't know how I would do, like, the steering part. Rolling down a hill is mandatory? Yeah, but how am I going to stop it? The hill is the whole point? Bro, how am I going to stop it? I don't know how to make brakes.
You have ruined my life, Pain.
Sorry.
So old.
Moxie, that's like me asking you how did you lose Sakuna and Fall Guys. Hurts too much.
No, Mikusa won.
Okay, don't say me. Cause
it's
I
hard to get
cool
any wording with this clip.
Out of everyone on my fucking team. I play with... I don't know why I signed up for a competitive tournament with fucking E-Rob.
It's
Zoil,
hard to get anywhere.
Bro,
need a nano to catch up.
What's up, Imanika?
These guys are
this tournament is
about watching fucking
yeah, five ulties.
TikToks and YouTube videos.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Maybe I'll use ulti here. If they have
bro, I play so many games.
It's hard to
get
anywhere
in
with this
clown. I'm not a react streamer. I just watch streamables all day, man. I literally play any word in with this clown.
Yo, how's it going, E-Money? Hat looking good today. Can you explain why childhood living condition is like this?
Oh, I cannot.
You must register for the next Le Mans 24-hour race and compete in it as well.
Okay. Netflix's movie Breaking Bad saw this. IRL stream idea, real life Brio Kart with Russell. You and Russell both drink 12 beers and see who can drive the greatest distance in 1 hour. All beers must be finished before you start your car.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I hope your pathetic toy car gets crushed by a fucking boulder lime sniff.
This sounds like an absolute fantastic idea.
You can't build four walls and a roof, and you honestly think you could build a moving vehicle with axles and brakes. You are retarded.
It's hard to get anywhere.
Yeah, I don't know how I would do that.
I hate this pathetic excuse of a streamer.
Fuck you, man. Motherfucker look like a hairy bean. Learn about your friend Zoyle's cuisine. It's delicious.
Number 20, frog in a frozen vegetable bag. 19, mouse in baked beans. Number 18, black widow spider. Number 17, razor. Number 16, human tooth.
Lemon, I can play music that everybody likes. I have good music. All right, I don't know why this is so funny, but bro. I'm telling you, if I wanted everybody to like actually like a song I'm playing, I could do it. I could play banger after banger after banger if I want to. Look, I know what music people like, okay? But I just don't care, and I play music I like. You know what I mean? No, you don't, bro. Yes, easily. Easily. I don't have that Spotify downloaded, or I would. He thinks Party in the USA is a banger. I think Party in the USA is a good karaoke song. Like, if you go to a bar, all right, playing, everybody knows Party in the USA, okay? So if you're at a bar doing karaoke, everybody can sing along. Everybody's drunk. It's catchy. It's a banger. It is a good song. I don't know who said that. Wine 'em, Dine 'em said that. Own that fraud. Eric, I wrote a poem about you and our girlfriend. Please unban me. He's a loser. Note.
He's a loser, no doubt, with nothing to brag about. But in his heart, there's a flame that burns for her, all the same. She's a beauty, that's for sure, with grace and poise, so demure. And yet, she's captured his heart from the very start. He knows he's not her type, not the one she'd choose in a swipe. But he still hopes, against all odds, that she'd see him as more than just a clod. He's a loser, he knows, but his love for her only grows. For even if he never wins her heart, he'll always love her from the very start.
Terrible fucking poem. I'm not unbending you. Ugly. Get out of my head. Reminder, Lydia is still waiting for you to continue Skyrim so she can finish her playthrough. Good one. I actually installed Skyrim for a second today. I'm like, I kind of want to play it. But then as the day went on, I kind of changed my mind and I decided not to. But I did install it. I've done that 10 times. You sit at your PC all day long doing nothing but don't go live. I literally am hardly ever on my computer unless Emerson is sleeping. If Amy is awake, I am not on my computer. I'll like hop on for a second to download my game for the day or download games, but then I get right off. At my graduation for love. Congrats, man. That's a nice beard. Dude, I have not felt like... You're up, new excuse unlocked. I remember how you guys acted before the FIFA tournament, so I'm not doing another community event. Honestly. Wait, why are you guys saying we found out? Sorry, you were playing FIFA at 11 yesterday. Yeah, Emerson was sleeping. I said I only play when she's sleeping. Dr. Ivo Robbins. I don't get it. Who has a better hairline? Look how badly this deformed French citizen wants to be Dime. Tipping his dumbass head and staring at the camera like that. Close but no cigar, little duckling keck. Bro, I do not want to be like Darion.
Hey, bro, I like the beard, but could you shave that fucking ugly attitude you have today?
I don't have an attitude, bro. I cannot believe you took that picture and uploaded it to the internet. It's not that bad of a picture, bro. I don't think it's a good picture. I just wanted to show my haircut. That's it. With this clown.
Bald, 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 bald. FIFA all night. Don't lie, Lil Paparino.
Bro, I said I... Never mind. I'm not arguing. Serious question. Why are you ashamed of yourself and cover your mouth while you voice crack? Even if it's embarrassing, if you keep doing it every single time, every single stream, eventually you'll just get used to it. So why bother trying to hide it? I don't know, man.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Hey, Eric. Hey, chat. Just wanted to say thank you for everything. I'm having a procedure tomorrow that might save my life or might kill me. Thanks again for making me laugh till I cry every day. One question, though. Can you take a 2-inch, 3-inch, 4-inch, maybe a 14-inch lemon?
Hope it goes well, man. Everybody push, push, push.
Stand down, boys.
Yeah, please help.
All right, why do you suck up to it?
Going slow as a team. We're gonna be strategic. Holy shit. Oh my god. I love you guys. I love you. Holy shit. Oh my god. What the fuck? Bucky, get up and run. Everybody get up and run. Just get up and run. This game is actually so good. Alright, listen here, boys. No one's dying today. No one. We're all making it home to our families. Okay? We're all going to push this field at the same time. You ready? All of us are going to charge to the next trench. Ready? Same outfit. I'm literally not wearing the same outfit at all. That was just not true. Good video, man. Lamont should add this as a new sub notification.
That guy's just alpha as fuck all around the board.
No. Eric, literally any time he has a chance to show his booty on stream. Please let me watch. Read comments. Bro gets shirtless every opportunity too. Bro, who doesn't like being shirtless? If I'm not streaming, I don't have a shirt on. Like, hardly ever. I love just sitting there shirtless, man. It is just so much more comfortable. I hate wearing clothes. Hurts my arm. They can bother my armpits. You're going to be that dad? Yes. Either like wearing a huge shirt or nothing. Like, it annoys my armpits. Straight up.
Posture check, King. Get up and shake. I can't watch Simply Stream because he goes shirtless.
You really can't watch a streamer if they don't have a shirt on. Why? It's disgusting. Bro, it's nasty. How is it nasty? Guess I'm streaming shirtless today.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Fuck you. I hope you stub your big toe and have a warm pillow, you nasty goober.
It's actually kind of cold in my room. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a little chilly. A little bit nippy in here.
Yay, take it off, you little slut. Here's a dollar.
Bro, you wear a hoodie with nothing under it? Yeah.
Here's a $1 now, dance, baby girl.
Wow, just wow. It's been a year, I can't wait for a key. I probably gave them to somebody else, man. All right. I'm sorry.
Wait, that works. Okay, I can't watch a streamer if they have no pants on. Yeah, go ahead, take it off. I can't watch you if you turn around with that dumpy one more time and shake what your mama gave you.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Lamonting, take it off, King.
No, man. Borby O'Dim, master scammer and the man of ass. Be like, in brief, I don't give folks what they ask for. Ugly. You might say I simply scam their wishes. I don't know what the fuck I just read, but good post. Oh, Eric's live.
Did you see Rhyme shirtless? He could use his titties as slippers on God Dog.
Yeah, bro, Amy fell asleep in my room the other day because it was storming and she was scared. And so I told her she could, when I was playing on my computer, I was like, you can sleep in here if you want to. She slept like this all night. The entire night. She slept through the entire night. And I slept on the floor right next to her. God, she's adorable. Cartoon life, raging alcoholic. My gut does not look like that. Fat ass forehead. FIFA tourney idea. Instead of 300k points buying, how about $20 and over a year of following? This way the pot will be bigger. It'll be more entertaining than some lazy chatters who sit all day watching you join and play in the tourney. That's a terrible idea, bro. Can you rate my best friend's song?
She's sucking that dick. The one and only. Oh, she taking that shit.
It belongs in the toilet.
She's sucking that dick.
Happy little guy. What is this? the fuck is this post, dude? I'm not adding low tier god emote, man. Okay? You already have one similar to it. Okay? I'm not adding this. You guys will not behave with it. All right, we done? Hey, Borbic, fuck your channel points. In my country, I cannot gamble points. In the last year, I have gotten minus 100,000 channel points, which means I would have had to watch for 3 fucking years just to get to your stupid fucking FIFA tourney. Fuck you, piece of shit. Bro. Like, I don't, what do you want me to, like, how else do you want me to let people in, man? Either way, the motherfuckers are going to complain about it. I'm sorry. It's tough. It's just tough. Yeah, like, just go somewhere else so you can get channel points, man. I feel like channel points is the best fair way for people to get in. Follow age? Okay, no. Let everybody in. No. 32 people. It should be 300k points or $300. I mean, if that's what y'all want to do, I'm down to do it that way. Holding keys. I don't know why you're saying fuck you. You're dog shit at FIFA. I'm not even going to let you in the tournament. You would literally be a waste of a spot. Literally a waste of a spot. You fucking mug. And honestly, don't insult me and call me a fucking name or I'll permaban you. You would not just... Keys. Holding keys. I would literally probably 10-0 you. And actually, no, you're from Australia. I might do this. This might sound fucked up. And I don't mean this in a fucked up way. Australians might not be able to play in the tournament. I don't mean this in like any weird way. It's just the ping issue is going to be a huge problem for NA and EU already. And yeah. So if you're from Australia, you probably can't participate. What about New Zealanders? You probably can't participate. Okay, so racism? It's not racism, bro. Throw the UK, fuck them. What if I didn't let EU in? I feel like that'd cause a riot. Should it just be an NA-only tournament? Yes? For real? I don't really care, bro. You do you. When E-Rob sees a single non-American word on GeoGuessr.
You okay, Patrick?
Finland!
Bro, I guess Finland like 2 times in the NIM tournament. And you think that's all I fucking do? I actually feel like playing GeoGuessr.
I'll be the best fucking little girl for you, Daddy.
Boo, did this scare you, little pup? No, it didn't. E-Money Brain patch notes? Remove the ability to solve children's puzzles. What's causing overheating in the brain will be re-added on at a later date when brain capacity increases. GERD rate increased by 3%. Hairline reduced by 7%. Bald spot count increased by 1. Attempting to compete with Jupiter. Let's hope we win this one, guys. Still more ugly. Added pubes to the facial region to simulate a beard due to lack of self-confidence. Added the ability to interact with others in an online role-play setting. There's currently a bug with this feature where Bubby will get stuck in the same loop of trying to get tough, getting bitched, and then dying. We are working on a fix, but it may take a while. Allergy to fun. Secret feature to be revealed on a later date. That's all for this month's patch notes. See y'all next month, and thanks for watching Bobby22 on. Okay, good post, good post. All right, we're done. We're done. Dime. This is holding keys. All right, bro. This does look like fucking Darion. Never touch this game again. It is a chore.
On there now.
Yeah, spawn back on the OP. Just spawn back on the OP. If you're dead, just spawn back on the OP.
I got an already trying to lock on to our OP. We hit the garrison.
Oh no, garrison's too much.
Should we hit the? We're getting pounded here. We need to take a flank.
We need to take out this tank.
That's like a webcam.
My webcam's not even plugged in. This guy right here spent his entire Saturday insulting me, by the way. Every time I came into chat, this guy would literally just insult me. Let's see if we can find it. God, you talk so much. Is this just from today, dog? Holy shit. This. Just insults me. Go fuck yourself. No one likes you. You deserve nothing. You better hope you were flawless. You have a flaw. Like, just shitting on me, bruh. You're all be like,
I used to get in trouble for always using the N-word. But with
holy shit. First of all, Tenzin, you're a fucking moron, by the way, Tenzin. I want you to fucking know that, dipshit. You are actually one of the dumbest humans I've ever met in my entire fucking life. Holy shit. Holy. All right, last post.
Allahu Akbar. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam. What the?
Allahu Akbar. Assalamu alaikum. Big Malib.
I'm so confused.
Big Malib.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Fuck you.
I can't breathe!
Oh.
I
know
can you
this
say
is.
Tougher, gang?
Fuck off! Go home! Fuck off, go home!
I have no idea what I just watched. He would knock you out. A lot of people would. Alright, it's a game of time. We're doing marbles for games today. We got lots of things on the list for marbles. We got Euro Truck. I put Pro Football Online. I'm gonna put Gridiron on there. We'll do some wheel spins for the games as well. I don't think I'm gonna put Skyrim on there, bro. I'm gonna play a song. What song should I play? I don't have Spotify.
With me.
They're back.
One side up, one side down, face to face. Yes, this is it. Wow. Look, the surprise egg is here. Yay, yay, I got the key. Johnny, look, I found the key. Wait for baby to come, then only you can open it. No, where is baby? Hey, Squirry, where are you going? Look, I found the answer.
Wow!
The steps, hard to climb, sliding down, this way. Look, the egg is here. Guys, cracked my hint! I will open this now!
You ever do that again? My bad, man.